There we go. So now we can place it in different spots.
Did you guys cover the situation with the gun that was never sold?
What?
What?
He never bought a gun from you, or you never sold him a gun.
Oh, I remember. I don't know who I thought it was you. So at the Confederate, when it happened, I had it stored, and it got service rust on it. And so I sold it, and I thought it was to you for a couple hundred dollars. No, it's a shotgun. Well, okay.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, got it.
How are you?
Good.
Good to see you.
This is my friend Clarice.
Hey Clarice, how are you?
Clarice, this is Mike, the artist.
Thank you. say anything? Welcome everybody in. Hello there. How are you?
Good.
Good. Thank you guys. And there's Mike Long. Hey, Mike, can you introduce yourself? You're live.
You're live on YouTube across the globe.
I'm going to come on this side for the light. Kindergarten friends.
Okay. All right.
Thank you. Hello.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh.
Here comes Wayne.
love that outfit. And she's off.
Thank you.
here's a piece. This is from Jeroen de Bruin. This one's entitled New York from 2021. It's acrylic on canvas. It's 40 by 30 and a half inches. This is also by Jeroen, and it's entitled Azul in acrylic. This piece is also by Jeroen de Bruin, entitled Unboxed. It's acrylic on canvas. It's 20 by 16. You can find out more information by going jeroendebruin.com, JeroenDeBruine.com. This is from the Playful Spirit series by Michael Long. It's acrylic on canvas. It's 20 by 16 inches. You can get more information by emailing artistmichaellong@gmail.com. This piece is entitled Pinwheel from 2019. This again is by Michael Long. artistmichaellong@gmail.com. This is a big piece by Michael Long called Zigzag from 2018. It's acrylic on canvas. It's 54 by 36 inches. Be perfect for that big wall you have. This again is by Michael Long. You can get more information by going to email artistmichaellong, A-R-T-I-S-T, M-I-C-H-A-E-L-L-O-N-G @gmail.com. Ah, another piece by Jeroen de Bruin. This one entitled 1970 Flower Power. Here's a flashback for you, huh? Thank you for joining us on live feed. This piece is 20 by 16 inches. This too is a piece by Jeroen de Bruin called Forest Angel. 20 by 16 inches, acrylic on canvas. For more information, you can go to www.jeroendebruin.com. J-E-R-O-E-N-D-E-B RUINE.com. Hello there. This is a Michael Long piece called Abyss. 66 by 54 inches. This too is a Michael Long piece entitled Fractured. Fractured is also a 60 by 84 inch piece. What do you think?
Beautiful work.
Here's a new piece by Jeroen de Bruin called You and Me, 20 by 16 inches, acrylic on canvas. Which one's you, which one's me? Ah, a piece by Michael Long. Applying layers of paint over years. 20 by 16. Coming Through by Jeroen de Bruin. For more information, you can go to jeroendebruin.com. J-E-R-O-E-N. DEBRUINE.com. And a Michael Long piece. You can reach Michael at artistmichaellong@gmail.com regarding his untitled piece, Red. And another Jeroen de Bruin piece entitled Zenith. Ah. And some jewelry pieces by Fulani Malik, Fulani Malik Creations, handcrafted wearable art. This Michael Long piece is entitled Kibbles and Bits. Thirty-six by 54 inches, perfect for that big wall. Ooh, and more pieces by Fulani Malik Creations. This is Supreme Green. Oh. The matching outfits. What a beautiful couple. Look at that. That's artist Michael Long right there. Where do you find this in? An extra large. He's adorable. He probably hears that a lot, huh? Which one is this? Is that David's?
Elijah.
This is Elijah. Hi, Elijah. You want to say hi to the world?
Elijah.
Elijah.
Jaja.
Good luck. He's been off in his own little world. Say hi to the world. Uh-oh.
There we go.
Nice.
Thank you.
Jaja does not get the grape juice. We are live streaming.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Oh, come on. On what? Oh, my family stuff. Oh, yeah.
Is Phyllis here with you?
Absolutely. I don't go anywhere without her. She's right over there. She's got her hair short now.
Oh, okay.
Yep,
okay.
Right next to Camille.
Lots of travels.
Yeah.
The grandkids.
And the grandkids. there is nothing better. You're on round two now, right? You got a couple.
Yeah. Got two. Two. Boys. Yeah. Two of five boys.
Yeah. Yep.
I drove with that.
Yeah, we love them. We're going to go to Tucson tomorrow morning to see two of them play soccer.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. They keep you busy, guys, for sure. I've got one in San Diego and one in Miami, so it's hard to get together.
Well, San Diego's not that far.
Not that far.
Yeah. Yeah, when we had three in San Diego, we took a lot of trips over. And it could be a worse place to go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What part of San Diego?
Well, they live on
Oh, in Coronado, okay. We were going to Oceanside. Yeah. That's a nice trip over, though, especially when it gets 110.
And it's not that far.
7 hours? Yeah. It's nice.
It's good to see
you. You too. Over here schmoozing. Phyllis and I are in Texas. Let me move this over.
Thank you.
How do you like the turnout? So, artist Michael Long and his beautiful wife. Uh-oh. So, what do you think of the turnout? Absolutely. Seen a lot of people that I haven't seen in years. Just visiting. Yep. Yeah, we're in Dallas now. Yep.
I knew you were, but I don't, you never know.
You probably saw the Snowmageddon shot.
Hibiscus tea.
Yeah. Yeah.
You
know, yeah, I
No, that's fine.
Because I'm interacting with you guys on Facebook. I don't get on Facebook anymore. But, you know, I like to just talk with you guys, but that's part of it.
And you're not on Instagram.
I have about 12 meetings on Instagram.
Okay. Yeah, I spend more time on Instagram now.
You do?
Yeah, tonight maybe.
But just by the nature of them being all together, what I post to Instagram, post to Facebook. But I don't respond to Facebook stuff very much.
Yeah, I don't either. Not anymore. I took it off my phone.
I don't blame you.
Well, and they have a whole history. All the years we've been on there.
Absolutely, and I was relying on that. But then when they start blocking stuff, it's like, how can you trust them?
I was telling a guy that, you know, I'm on my Facebook.
Yeah, let's do this. Thank you. Now, what a beautiful family.
Yes.
Driving? Hello. How are you?
Thank you.
Hey, ladies, what do you think of the turnout?
I think it's wonderful.
You like the pieces? I think it's available. Make an offer. now. They're all good shots. It's all live. Yeah, live stream on YouTube.
It's fantastic.
So you get those candid moments of...
So much better than those 80-pound baby pams, right?
Oh, absolutely. I'm going through okay? No, I'm going to get you still.
Thank you.
are you? Dang it. Usually in there.
He tried. I know. He did it. I got it closer. No need to photo bombs. But I'll show you. You see?
Hey, you're hiding in the bag.
Yeah. far so good. I'm right here at the corner.
Stand with me here.
All right, so I'll be right at this corner.
Perfect. The kids are going to come right in through this door, and we're going to walk around right here, and they're going to put all the instruments on the table.
Okay.
And
thank you. Thank you for attending the art show for Jeroen de Bruin and artist Michael Long. You can reach artist Michael Long at artistmichaellong@gmail.com. You can reach Jeroen de Bruin at www.jeroendebruin.com, which is JeroenDeBruine.com. Musical performance coming up. Hi.
This is Julian. He's over here.
How are you, sir?
Awesome. How are you?
Doing good.
This is your place.
This is our place, yes.
Did you have a way to unlock the door?
Yes, the gallery door right here?
Yes.
Absolutely.
We don't have a key.
Can do that. Absolutely. Yes.
This is a piece by Michael Long
entitled
Fractured. By 84 inches. That'll fill a wall.
Children's Thank you. Thank you.
Nice. Yeah.
I don't want to trip over.
Oh, no.
Huh?
Thank you.
Thank you.
What you expected?
Yeah.
Great. We had a lot of fun, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is better than what I expected.
Good.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Everybody had a great time. That's what it really is all about. And we've been cooped up for so long, you know.
Not me.
It's good to be.
We've been traveling crazy.
I know. That's so cool.
We just moved to Texas, but I've had Texas in me the whole time. We're not letting anything slow us down.
We watch the recruitment team that's out of Texas. It's a lot of fun.
Oh, Joanna, Chip and Joanna.
Yeah.
Yeah, we went down and...
We keep thinking maybe we'll migrate to Texas. No, we don't know.
I just can't handle
the heat anymore, but I imagine it's hot there too.
It's different. 95 and humid. Is worse than 105 here. But it hasn't been 95 and humid, but for a few days, so.
You know, I'm not looking forward to this heat. It almost did me in last year. Like, we were looking at property up north, thinking, man,
Fresca Valley, even?
My house goes up $7,000.
Oh, now, yeah.
This is the time to sell. You know?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to sell.
You think you're going to lose some money because we sold too early?
I think I'm going to move into.
Well, that's true. Well, you rent it.
Ride it out, crash it,
and
then
buy again.
You know, people are stop me about that sort of thing. That's what they do. My family wouldn't be happy with me.
That's why we're back
in
the house in Dallas.
We are.
In fact, you heard about the snow in Dallas. But my daughter lost power on the water, so they moved her into the dust room. But we like that. We like the valley. But I'm going
to go
home.
Oh, yeah.
Well, how do you
do That's the ones that aren't here.
Oh, wow.
I've got three.
Yeah, notice these were, a lot of these were a few years old.
Yeah, I've got 300 works in my inventory.
Wow. Oh, I like that one, yeah.
Those are two I'm working on right now.
You like those big ones, huh?
I do. I love the paint.
Yeah. It's impact.
Jeroen did this, I think I told you. Did I tell you about his acrylic paper?
Uh-uh.
He took a notebook and he started doing paintings on paper. And they're gorgeous. I mean, they're just drop-dead gorgeous paintings. And we're going to matte frame all of them. But they're all this little tiny things like this. But I'd like to do a whole show of stuff. But I've never done that in all the years. And I watched him do it and I'm seeing him do that. And I'm like, that's genius. You know, it's gorgeous. So I'd love to do a show like that. Maybe that'll come up this fall.
Well, you know now you got a place to show it. This space is amazing.
Yeah, it is. It really is. It's right next to the Mesa Art Museum.
Yeah. Is this more than a grand a month?
I don't know.
It's all your room?
So Debbie.
Great. But to have a space like this, it's just,
it shows perfectly in here.
Yeah, these portable walls, and everything is on the wall. That works, you know. In a couple of places, it's okay, but most every painting you have a wall.
Absolutely.
It works. I love the way it's displayed.
Yeah, I do too.
And they're movable, so you can set a stage and do some things like this. You know, you can move it anywhere you want to.
Yep. No, this is perfect. I'm going to take a lap outside. Go ahead. Mac and cheese.
Is it vegan, right?
Whoa, whoa.
All right,
I have a 20. Would you know what?
Let's go home, bud.
Hello there. Good, how are you?
I do. Let me go get it. I'll go get it for you now.
No, you've got two of them, right?
Oh, it's got you.
I'll just add two shirts and then I'll be
What do you have here?
Right here.
New wine tastings.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and okay. I have two Lavar signature wines.
So I'm working on this one.
It's called Couture.
Yeah.
Mm.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Around.
This is my friend. Hi.
Nice.
This is one of the artists. Yes.
Where are they from? Arizona wines? Ah.
Oh,
yeah. All right. Have you had a good turnout tonight?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Nice.
Did you want to try some?
No. She does. Let's get the reaction. Go ahead.
Okay.
Rosa.
You are live streamed right now around the globe on the Sister Sledge channel.
Well, hello. So this is Traveling Vineyard. Can't hit.
Let's find your room.
Well,
maybe.
I'm gonna go to Heather and I'll text you the location.
Text me where it is. Say a few words with Jeroen about the evening, just to do a recap of your expression. Just a few words. Just a few words.
You're on.
But we should get you both on camera.
Just say how grateful you are and
really good in the limelight.
How
it's
everything
not limelight. It's lemon light.
Fantastic. And you love seeing your stuff on the walls.
Okay. Sorry, Mike. He has one more picture. But I don't want to end this until we get something on the finished product from YouTube. Still got three people on. We still got three people on.
Three people on there right now?
Nope, four. It just went up one. Welcome to the end of the art show. Thank you for coming. Here's artist Mike Long. Hello, Mike. This is Mike's piece called Nothing Place, right here. Oh, and here we have Heather and Phyllis. Yes.
You know what, right here.
It's too crowded here.
Yeah, we need something a little quieter. Yeah. Okay, Jeroen and Mike are going to give you a nice little goodbye and a thank you for the evening. On a wall of their combined efforts. Okay. So, how did it go tonight, guys? Awesome. All right, what's the theme for next time? You got a next show planned in your mind yet? All right, well, until next time.